Hey, y'all tuned in right now to that Hood Talk News, man. That's your boy, Big Panamera, JT Bigger Figure, and Blockstone, you dig, all the way from Fillmore, Africa, man. Keep pushing, my G.
I just want the paper, I just want the paper. Tryna run that check up, I ain't worried about no hater. I just want the paper, I just want the paper. Run around with that bankroll on my life, ain't looking for danger. Yeah, yeah, we getting money over here. Yeah, I see them haters over there. Yeah, them boys be wishy-washy, yeah. Yeah, oh, oh, oh.
Shut your dumb ass up!
Yo, y'all, I'm with J Storm right now. I just want to shout out Hood Talk News and give him some love.
Man, you already know what it is. All money in, no money out. J Storm from the east to the west. You already know, man. Shout out to Hood Talk News. You already know.
Thank you, bro. Peace and love.
HoodTalkNews.com. We on fire.
Yo, yo, yo. What's good? What's good? God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Fat Joe, bring your ass to the front of the goddamn hood, nigga. Now, I don't know how many people seen the Fat Joe and Ja Rule battle last night, which shouldn't have took place because, goddammit, Joe, I don't know what the fuck you were singing. I don't know what the fuck Joe, half of the song Joe was singing, goddammit. Now, goddammit, Joe, why would you get in a battle with goddamn Ja Rule? But anyway, that's not the worst part of it, goddammit. The worst part of it, when Joe called Lil Mo and Vita dusty. I ain't gonna say the rest of this shit he said. He said, well, fuck it, I'ma say it. He said, his bitches is eating, your bitches are dusty, some shit like that, goddammit. I probably ain't saying it word for word right, but basically, that's what the fuck he said, goddammit. Now, listen up, Fat Joe. What gives you the right to call these females these type of names, goddammit? Now, goddammit, when I ain't gonna call you racist because you help, goddamn, you did help out Remy and she's part of our community and you helped out a lot of other blacks and shit. But what made you say some stupid shit like that, Joe? Joe came out that motherfucker and say, nigga, all my bitches, you dusty. Joe got so mad of losing, he was losing every goddamn round. Joe was so he had to come with something. Joe ready to fight on that motherfucker last night, goddammit. Joe was ready to goddamn fight, goddamn. Joe giving out goddamn Birkin bags and every goddamn thing to try to make Ja Rule hits not look good as heels, goddamn it. But it didn't work, Joe. Ja Rule tore your ass up them females, so I told you niggas, man. It ain't about you niggas coming out here talking about a goddamn battle. It ain't no goddamn battle. It's hit for hit, goddamn it. It's who got the goddamn best song, nigga. You can't goddamn call people. Joe was mad like a goddamn some kids in a crayon fight, goddamn it. I swear to God. He was mad like a preschool kid. Oh, you'll be the dusty, nigga. God, come on, Joe. Come on now. Why you disrespected the sisters like that, man? You ain't have to do them like that. Goddamn it, Vita ain't touch a stage in goddamn 20 years and you gonna fuck up her night like that. Now, shit. And you know, Lil Mo, I love you, Lil Mo, because you keep that voice on goddamn point. You stumbled a little bit, but shit, it's probably some of the weed you were smoking in the back, but it's all right. You still came goddamn through. Now, shit, Joe, don't do that shit, man. Now, you need to put out a goddamn public apology and let them motherfuckers know you were drunk off Ciroc and you didn't mean to say that because the internet is about to go crazy with your funky ass, Joe. Goddamn, Joe. Now, we know you love everybody, goddammit, and we ain't gonna make this no racist call, goddammit. But goddammit, we gonna need a goddamn public apology, man, for these sisters, man. You don't do shit like that, man. They, goddamn Vita came out, goddammit. She back to living her best life, goddammit. At least she thought. Joe hit her with a goddamn crackhead shutdown quick, goddammit. She might not, now the girl might go and hide her for another goddamn 30 years, nigga. Damn. Don't do it like that. Don't do it like that, goddammit. You sure was showing a goddamn Ashanti a whole goddamn lot of love. Now, I understand Remy, because you goddamn it, she done been on a whole gang of hits, and I don't know if she got all the goddamn money. Now, she deserve a Birkin bag, but what the fuck is you getting Ashanti one for, goddammit? Now, shit, what's love been over 20 years ago, nigga, I think. You need to goddamn, you should have been gay, huh? I guess that's her payment. You ain't get shit for the song, goddamn it. Here go a Birkin bag, goddamn. I'm just bullshitting, y'all. But hey, Fat Joe, man, straighten that shit up, man. Because I know you a better brother than that, goddamn it. You a better brother than that. Now straighten that shit up, man, goddamn it. I know you been making money all year like you goddamn said. But don't let that money go to your head, man. Goddamn, you been making money for a long time, nigga. Damn, you had, boy, that new money, boy, make a nigga go crazy, don't it? Nigga go talking to his mama, telling his mama you about. What you say, mom? Shit, you better shut up. I'll buy your ass. Telling his homeboy, nigga, I'll buy your ass. Nigga trying to buy every, nigga, money can't buy every goddamn thing. It can't buy respect and it can't buy love, motherfucker. So you can have all the money in the world, but that don't mean you can talk to people any kind of way, goddamn it. Because Vita had a goddamn a bus transfer and goddamn $15 to her name on stage. She showed up, though, goddamn it, motherfucker. Leave that girl a goddamn loan now. Shit, she trying to bounce back. Hey, man, I love y'all, man. I just came to bring y'all that, goddamn it. But goddamn it, y'all, hey, y'all goddamn fucking hit Fat, tag him, do whatever you got to do to make his motherfucking ass apologize, goddamn it. Don't do them sisters like that. They trying to survive too, motherfucker, because you made a bag this year. Now, God will make it where you won't make now next year, motherfucker, and they'll be over your ass. Cut it out, Fat Joe. Cut it out. Fat Joe, hold on before I go, y'all. Fat Joe ain't had no goddamn hit. That nigga went to singing everybody else's goddamn song, y'all. That motherfucker went to singing everybody else's song. The nigga scratched them. He got by four or five of them. He scratched them motherfuckers. Joe went to singing shit we ain't never heard. I'm like, the fuck is this? Did this ever come out? Nigga, Joe was singing shit from the 90s we didn't know. We were thinking, oh, this some new shit. Damn, it sound old, but we ain't never hear, so it gotta be some new shit. Goddamn it, Joe, you gotta goddamn do better than that, goddamn it. You sure scratched them goddamn hits. I thought he was gonna do a Soulja Boy and saying lean back five times on the whole the goddamn through the whole night. Because that's all he really had, y'all. Come on now. Come on now. Joe, get your shit together, man. Get your shit together. We know you got money, but don't do them women like that, man. Hey, man, I just came to bring y'all that Hood Talk New, Hood Talk Family. I love y'all, man, and I'm out.
Hello, everybody. How y'all doing tonight? My name G-Man. I'm a Sagittarius. And I like short walks to the pain.
Your boy so fresh, so clean. Got money, got green. You don't really want me to pull off the top. Your boy got $1 million skin with $1 million dream. Boy, they hate it when I pull off the lot. Life is a dream. Stick with your team. Cause everything ain't always what it seems. A lot of people die for chasing that green. Caught him in the alley, lit him up, ding ding. Ain't gon' be chasing this money for nothing. 32's on it, don't nigga, that's luxury. Anything less, must confess, you just curse me. If she jump in your whip, man, she just thirsty. Don't hate my mama, cause she the one birthed me. Foot on the gas, got him begging for mercy. Friends be hating, gotta watch them niggas closely. Even fake ones claiming that they know me. Stepped on the scene, trying to spread my wings. Trying to take a nigga spot before I get hot. I ain't ever hated on nobody, trying to take my shot. And I'm doing it without a Glock. I'm looking clean, you looking mean. She looking good, all in them jeans. We bout it, bout to get rotted. Hit me up now, no cap, we party. Stepped on the scene, trying to spread my wings. Trying to take a nigga spot before I get hot. I ain't ever hated on nobody, trying to take my shot. And I'm doing it without a Glock. I'm looking clean, you looking mean. She looking good, all in them jeans. We bout it, bout to get rotted. Hit me up now, no cap, we party. If I don't pick up, nah, I'm sorry. If you looking for a handout, don't bother. The way I be switching the game and building my name, I might just pick up tomorrow. I might just fall off tomorrow. I might just give you some dollars. I might not even get to holler. You might not see another like me. Rose gold, I'm so icy. Convertible coupe to inspire you. Homie, you can be just like me. LeBron James in my time. See you filming movies, feeling like Spike Lee. I used to chase that money bag when I was down bad. Now it chased me. Stepped on the scene, trying to spread my wings. Trying to take a nigga spot before I get hot. I ain't ever hate on nobody, trying to take my shot. And I'm doing it without a Glock. I'm looking clean, you looking mean. She looking good, all in them jeans. We bout it, bout to get rotted. Hit me up now, no cap, we party. Stepped on the scene, trying to spread my wings. Trying to take a nigga spot before I get hot. I ain't never hating on nobody, trying to take my shot. And I'm doing it without a Glock. I'm looking clean, you looking mean. She looking good, all in them jeans. We bout it, bout to get rotted. Hit me up now, no cap, we party. Stepped on the scene, trying to spread my wings. Trying to take a nigga spot before I get hot. I ain't never hating on nobody, trying to take my shot. And I'm doing it without a Glock. I'm looking clean, you looking mean. She looking good, all in them jeans. We bout it, bout to get rotted. Hit me up now, no cap, we party. Stepped on the scene, trying to spread my wings. Trying to take a nigga spot before I get hot. I ain't never hating on nobody, trying to take my shot and I'm doing it without a Glock. I'm looking clean, you looking mean. She looking good, all in them jeans. We bout it, bout to get rotted. Hit me up now, no cap, we party.